Hi, back again. Couldn't resist trying out a little bit of this on a Ritz cracker. It's so yummy. It's good. Try making your own jelly. You'll really enjoy it.